SafeAssign is used to prevent plagiarism and create opportunities to help students properly attribute sources. It generates a report that shows how much of a student's assignment matches other sources. This tutorial shows you the similarities and differences between regular assignments and SafeAssignments. You will see how to create a SafeAssignment, set its options, review and grade student submissions, and review a SafeAssign report. The SafeAssign and assignment tools are completely separate. Both tools enable you to distribute work, provide students with a way to submit work, are integrated in the Grade Center, and include due dates. However, SafeAssignments do not provide multiple attempts, anonymous grading, inline grading, or the ability to assign to groups. Instructors cannot provide file attachments, but students can attach files to their submissions. Let's create a SafeAssignment. First, access a content area from the course menu. In the action bar, point to Assessments and select SafeAssignment. Type a name, points possible, and clear instructions. Be sure that the assignment is available so that students can access it. Optionally, set availability dates to restrict the time frame that students can access it. Select Draft if you want to allow students to verify their assignments without submitting them to the institution's database so that they can learn how to attribute sources properly. Enable Urgent Checking if you want the submissions for this SafeAssignment to be set to high priority. Select Student Viewable to allow students to see the SafeAssign reports for their papers. You have the option to create an announcement for this SafeAssign. Now submit. The new SafeAssignment appears in the content area. After students have submitted their SafeAssignments, grade them from the Needs Grading page, or open the Full Grade Center, access a SafeAssignment cell's contextual menu, and select an attempt. We will access the submissions from the Needs Grading page. Use the filter selections to narrow the list of items. To begin grading, click Grade All to grade all displayed items in succession, or access an item's contextual menu to grade all users for that assignment only. To grade a single SafeAssignment, click a student's name. Let's grade the Chapter 1 writing assignment for one student. In the Student's Work section, you can view the student's paper, download the file, and clear this attempt. Let's view the SafeAssign report on this student's paper. In the Paper Information section, you can see immediately how much of the paper matches other sources. This score is a warning indicator only. You must review the paper to see if the matches are properly attributed. To see which sections of the text match the suspected sources, click the magnifying glass next to a source or click Highlight All. Click a linked phrase in the paper's text to view a comparison of it to the original source. An instructor's next step is to examine the phrases that match the outside sources and determine if they are properly attributed. The top portion of the SafeAssign report contains a help link for more details on report interpretation. You have the option to save the report, print it, or send a link to the report by email. Close the SafeAssign report window. After reviewing the paper and the SafeAssign report, assign a grade, provide feedback, and submit. You can attach a file, such as an annotated version of the submitted SafeAssignment, if you want. You can also access SafeAssignments by going to the Control Panel, expanding Course Tools, and selecting SafeAssign. From this page, you can view your course's SafeAssignments, the submissions, and clear attempts. You can also check papers that were submitted outside of SafeAssign. Grading is not available in this location. Let's review. First, create a SafeAssignment by accessing the content area, pointing to Assessments, and selecting SafeAssignment. Complete the required sections to make it available to students. After students submit their work, review the submissions and the corresponding SafeAssign reports. Finally, assign grades.